Your diesel exhaust system is designed to produce cleaner emissions. The system relies on diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF. A gauge displays the diesel exhaust fluid level, and a warning light will activate any time the level gets too low, specifically when the level reaches a driving range of about 500 miles or 800 kilometers. You'll find the DEF cap in the fuel door. To add more fluid, remove the cap and insert the fill nozzle into the tank filler neck. Stop filling immediately if the fluid stops flowing from the fill bottle into the tank, if fluid splashes out of the filler neck, or at a fuel station if the pump nozzle automatically shuts off. Then simply reinstall the cap. Also, be sure to keep your diesel fuel and diesel exhaust fluid separate. If even a small amount of DEF gets into your diesel fuel tank, severe damage could occur in your engine, fuel pump, and injectors. If this happens, do not start the engine. Contact an authorized dealer. Likewise, never let anything other than diesel exhaust fluid into the DEF tank, or you may have to replace the entire DEF system. Always use separate containers, funnels, and nozzles for fuel and DEF. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information diesel supplement.